Stan, let's be partners, dude.
No, I'm with Wendy.
You want to hold hands with a girl, gay wad?
Look, can we just drop the whole role-playing thing? I would play along, but my girlfriend's here and I don't want to look like a total dork in front of her.
Thanks, Stan. Look, Stan, they had beef jerky back then.
Dude, they're gonna kill Kenny!
I can't let them do it. I've got to make the ultimate sacrifice.
Stan? Where are you going, Stan?
Wendy, I have to do something. Please look away.
Stan, you were really brave in there, but you did kind of sound like a big dork.
I know.
So, everyone's saying there's going to be a fight between Eric Cartman and your girlfriend.
I guess so.
And you're gonna just let that guy beat up on your woman? Doesn't that, like, go against your jockey man code or something? Yeah, I don't ever remember AC/DC singing about letting dudes beat up on their girlfriends.
What am I supposed to do about it?
Do you feel like maybe you're losing her, Stan?
I don't know. There's nothing I can do about it anyway.
Maybe you should just talk to her. You know, a little conversation. Tell her what you feel. Sometimes you feel like there's a burning inside you like a stop.
Wendy?
Hey, Stan.
Look, I just want you to know, if you want to, you know, be with that Bryden kid, then you should.
What?
I mean, I see the way you two are together, and I don't want to be in your way.
Stan, that's ridiculous.
It is?
I would never leave you for Bryden.
Really?
No way, that'd be stupid. I wouldn't have a chance with Bryden. He can be with any girl he wants.
What am I supposed to do? Can't just sit back and watch some kids steal my girlfriend away. I mean, Wendy says she'd never leave me for him, but what if she just doesn't want to hurt my feelings? She said he could get any girl he wants, and that means if he wanted, he could have my girl. This is all so crazy. I mean, really, how could my day get any worse?
No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it.
Stan, you're just jealous of that third grader, and you think Wendy's gonna go for him unless you start singing and dancing too.
Whoa! That isn't true. Okay, that's totally true.
Congratulations, Bryden. Guess we'll be working a lot together.
Yeah, great. God damn it. No matter what I do, this kid just won't stop. And now they're gonna be in a show together? Jesus, it's all over for me. They'll probably even have a kissing scene. What did I do to deserve this? And what am I supposed to do now?